What's up, everybody? Welcome to Titanfall 2. This is part 2, and we are now heading to a shortcut, I believe. As you can see on the left, Luke Cooper's logbook. You can just read it right while we're waiting for the game to load up. Like how they added shine to their lights.
Bloody.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
They gotta wait.
This is Warpath 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist.
We got a friendly Vanguard class type. We're stuck with heavy losses.
Is that BT?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Tighten down.
Where do you think you're going?
That's the thing that
I can is advanced design may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This favors for direct combat.
They do not play about them snipers. Keep forgetting I can go invisible.
Hey, we have an enemy sighted in the south. What's on me? Pilot spotted weapon. Pilot is close.
Spread coming.
We have
filtering.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
My foot is down! I need backup!
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
That chin got hurt.
And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
You can't take them down.
Reinforcements on your feet!
squad!
Days.
Want a rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
I thought I killed the guy on the left. Let me make sure.
Keep firing!
There's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taken out by IMC support. Whoever you are.
Oh my god, all those clouds.
Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Nope, no kind of ammo. She's gonna be strong. Be strong. BT! Strong weapon, but no damage.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the $2. Once I'm in the right, you do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Thank you.
at 20%.
Sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Ticks are annoying. They're gonna get you in this. I hate you. Bro, them things are devious.
Pump shutdown sequence at 18%.
Identified an exit on this side. This way. Pilot mode engaged. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were- were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero.
Might be dead.
With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Pilot, I'm breaking through the facility. Hold up.
Give me that
Kane,
cool looking helmet off.
Kane, have coffee. Over.
I don't know if you, I thought he was going to take it, man. Let me get that cool looking helmet up off. You don't want that. Hey, you don't want that no more. Yeah. Yeah, burnt off the little killer skin they had. That was cool.
Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No, don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Got you. I'm always ready to move, baby. Cooper's logbook. My neural link with BT is improving. Managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we look back and check. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point. And in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we got Kane's helmet and radio, we can at least eavesdrop on the enemy communications.